welcome to WM Originals, myself Akhil, and as promised on Sunday, I am back with another Windows 10 tips and tricks video on this Friday. In this video, I am going to tell you all how you can change or reset Windows 10 Hello PIN. Click on Start and then open up Settings. Click on Accounts and from there go to Sign In options. And here you will see various login options such as Windows Hello Face, Windows Hello Fingerprint, Windows Hello PIN, Security Key, Password or even Picture Password. Click on Windows 10 Hello PIN. From here you can not just change your PIN but you can also reset your Windows 10 Hello PIN. Click on Change Your PIN and then a Change Your PIN dialog box opens up. You can enter your old PIN and enter the PIN you want to change to. You can not just enter numerics but you can also enter alphabets as well by clicking on below checkbox. Click on OK and you are done with changing your Windows 10 Hello PIN. Now that your Windows 10 Hello PIN is changed, you can log in with your new Windows 10 Hello PIN. So this is what we had in this video. Hope this was useful for you. If yes, do share it with your friends and others who may also find useful. Do subscribe to WM Originals if you have not done yet. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Have a nice day.
Let's start with the unboxing of this MVP. Let's see what's inside and what Microsoft has sent.
This is Windows Insider MVP. Hello everyone, welcome to WM Originals. Myself Akhil, I'm back and this time with a video to share a new feature of Windows 10 setting. A full top banner for settings homepage. So here you can see the account you are using on your system, the phone connected to your device.